Step 1, surgical anatomy allows gastric decompression access for enteral feeding, figure 21. Step 2, preoperative considerations and anesthesia, general position, supine. Step 3, operative steps 1. Incision, incision and exposure, upper midline. Use scalpel to create stab wound through skin and anterior fascia just lateral to rectus abdominis muscle left of midline. See figure 21. Dissection with retraction and visualization, the surgeon should use forceps through the stab wound to enter through the peritoneum and into the abdomen. The surgeon should use the same forceps to grasp a mushroom catheter 12F and retract the external end of the catheter through the stab wound, figure 22. Place 2-0 silk purse string suture to the anterior wall of the stomach, figure 23. Using two Babcock clamps for traction, the surgeon uses the cautery to create gastrotomy within the purse string suture, figure 24. Two Babcock clamps are used for traction and forceps are used to stent the mushroom catheter tip, which is placed through gastrotomy, figure 25. A. The FIRST purse string suture is secured around the catheter, figure 25, b. The second purse string of 2-0 silk sutures is placed around the tube and secured, figure 26. 2-0 silk sutures are used to anchor the anterior wall of the stomach to the peritoneum in simple, interrupted fashion, figure 27. The mushroom catheter is retracted to approximate the anterior stomach wall with the peritoneum, then secured, and silk sutures are tied closing closure of fascia with suture closure of skin. Two Babcock clamps grasping the edges of the gastrotomy along with the forceps inserted into the tip of the mushroom catheter and then held under tension provide an excellent means of retraction for placing the mushroom catheter within the stomach. The catheter should remain in place until the gastrostomy tract and the anterior stomach wall are securely healed to the peritoneal surface, which usually takes 10 days. First place all the sutures from the stomach to the peritoneum, then retract the catheter to approximate the anterior surface of the stomach to the peritoneum and secure ligatures. This sequence allows good visualization and room for placing sutures.